So when I lock my hands, the lower I get here and I can pinch my elbows, the better. See how he's in a ball? Right? So I want to get my lock not here up in his butt. I want to get it as low into his knee pin as possible. Get him in this ball. Right? And a couple more things here. Too many of us are going here or here. See this gap? Even if I try and squeeze him, he can get his right arm through and try and double leg me. Here. Now I'm kind of in trouble. Right? So I want to block this arm. So if he shoots, I move my knee. I step. Immediately I'm driving over his head. I don't hit my butt cheek until I'm driving over his head. Post. Let that leg come through. Come up with the heel. More time in our stance. He shoots. Step. I step. Squat. Again, I'm not touching my butt. I'm driving straight over his head. Let that leg just come up to your armpit. Leg curl. Again, one thing I see a lot is we go this way. That's great for freestyle. Okay for freestyle. Still, I want to go over his head. Here. Get him in that ball. Leg curl. All right, let's go perfect. 1, 2.